Last week at Vacation Bible School.
So we thank you for everything that you've done, everything that you're doing, and even the things that you shall do, Father God. We say thank you, Father God. In the name of Jesus, we ask it all. Amen.
We read Ephesians 2, 5, and 8, right? Verse 5 says, even when we were dead in sins, have quickened us together with Christ, by grace we are saved. Verse 8 says, for by grace you are saved through faith, that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God. So, what's yours? Sexual immorality. My grace is sufficient, but my blood covers it all. Scattering the sheep. Thank you. Same thing. Pride covers. Pride covers. So it's God's grace that He's given us that is stronger than all of these things that we deal with. And then when you look at it, the blood of Jesus covers it all. So they are.
Personal testimony about grace this week. We thank you for it right now. Now cover these kids, oh God, all during the week. Keep them under your blood, Jesus. We thank you for it right now in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.